impregnated with a spiritual message from the past, great works of art continue today to bear witness to the secular tradition. In other times, it was noblemen and kings who were the patrons of these works of art. Sculptors, silversmiths, stonemasons and painters were dedicated to the construction of cathedrals, palaces and churches. Today they stand as testimony to identify and define our unique character. Driven by a need to convey the historic and artistic value of our patrimony and to perpetuate its finality as part of our cultural identity, we are pleased to unite in projects of restoration and conservation. Valencian Institut for Restoration and Conservation of Cultural Heritage. Due to this cultural richness, the Valencian Institute for Conservation and Restoration of Cultural Heritage was created in the year 2005. It is an instrument of coordination between matters of conservation and restoration, also for investigation and diffusion of Valencian cultural heritage, to ensure that future generations may enjoy it. For many years, we have worked hard restoring famous sculptures, wall paintings, altar pieces and canvases. The interdisciplinary collaboration between professionals in the field of science and of art from prestigious national and international institutions have made this possible. Thank you. specialised courses, symposiums, published information and shared audiovisual material are some of the proposals available to promote the development of professionals in this field. Together with information leaflets, it hopes to involve the general public in the conservation of their cultural heritage. Valencian Institute for Restoration and Conservation of Cultural Heritage.